confirm this. We gotta confirm this. All right. Here we go. Yes. Brother Love. $1 Million Man, Ted DiBiase again. Yeah. I still love you too. Listen, I'm calling to reconfirm that I'm on this Monday night on Monday Night Raw on your show. I can't get enough of this guy. I'm still sitting here in my penthouse. I'm looking at him right now, Brother Love. You're not gonna believe it. He is exemplifies the best. He is absolutely the best specimen, the best wrestler I have ever seen. Nobody could meet my standards. You know that, but I have found the guy. He's incredible, unbelievable. This Monday Night Raw, the new $1 Million Champion. You're sure I'm in? Great. I can't wait.
Next week, but lots more coming up this week. And Ted DiBiase's in the ring. We're going to find out. Look at that beautiful belt. Just who is the new $1 Million Champion?
For the entire year of 1995, I have searched and searched and searched in the hopes that I could find someone who would exemplify what I feel a $1 Million champion should be. But I searched in vain.
That's some belt.
And in frustration until finally, Brother Love, I have found him. So without any further ado,
who is it?
I give you the Ringmaster.
Come on, where is he? And here he comes, the new $1 Million champion.
Everybody's got a prize.
The Ringmaster.
Everybody's
I'm impressed,
pay.
McMahon. What about you?
Oh, very impressed. This man's skills, very well known.
You talk about a grappler. You talk about a man that can mix it up in any fashion at all.
Physical specimen. And although you haven't seen him wrestle, when you do, you'll know why he is a $1 Million champion. He is the $1 Million champion. And Ringmaster, right here in front of everybody, I want to officially crown you my $1 Million champion.
Behold, brothers and sisters, behold the $1 Million champion, Brother Ringmaster.
That belt would rival a crown.
I'm gonna go out on a limb here, man. Back up a little bit, brother. Everybody out there in TV land, I'm gonna give you a chance to be somebody. Come on, get the camera on that hand right there. I want everybody out there in TV land to touch your screen and feel what it's like to be destined for success.
Go ahead, King. I got it
feel
up there.
Feel what it's like to be
born a successful champion,
man.
You better put your hand up there, McMahon.
I didn't come out here just to run my mouth, Brother Love. I'm here to prove every single thing I say. Me and the $1 Million Man talk. I'm in the Royal Rumble, man. I'm gonna prove how good the Ringmaster is. After I toss every single one of the WWF superstars over that rope right there, man, I'll be the one getting the shot at the World Wrestling Federation Championship. It doesn't mean anything compared to the $1 Million belt, of course. But in WrestleMania, man, I'm gonna do it all, and you're gonna see what the $1 Million Man and the $1 Million Champ are gonna accomplish. And then I'll have every single thing that I want out of the WWF. And why is that?
Because everybody's got a price for the $1 Million Man.
Well, I told you, McMahon, there'll be bombshells dropping tonight, and that was just one of them.
No question about it. Yet to come, ladies and gentlemen, Bret the Hitman Hart against Davey Boy